What's up, you guys? Here, this is gonna be my second game that I've actually streamed on YouTube. So let's get started. This game, if you guys don't know, is Gangster Vegas by Game Loft, same people who made MC. So let's get started. I'll show you what I usually do. So I use my dirt bike to do it over here. See, when I usually start the game, first thing I do is get this certain car that gives you $270,000 in the chop shop. So, see if I can find one quickly. What is that? That's what I call luck right there. Right away, look at this. And I just like to follow this guy when he's going. Here we go. You guys know what the chop shop is? It's over here. Pretty easy, you can see. And here they go. That's how you get it. But since it was kind of easy there, I'll show you what I usually do. I'm going to go get my dirt bike again. Alright, so I'll show you guys what I usually do when I get there. So, of course, gotta pick up your gun or your little dirt bike. Alright, so, now as you go how I usually do it, just go up here. And over here. Go to this bridge over here. Go up over here. And put my dirt bike right here. And what I usually do is just go up and down until I find the car I desire. In this case, I'm just going with this since you guys already saw the car, what it looks like. And go to the airport. This is what I usually do, just go to the airport, get the car, then go to the airport. Then fly, plane, then jump out. Take a while to find that one car. You could get a plane. Plane doesn't give you that much money as you would think it would, but it doesn't. It's kind of disappointing. Got these ramps over here, which is pretty good with a speed bike, so that's pretty easy. Then I'll just do this, and then I'll show you make it get rich that quick. For this game, jump out of the car. Pretty much it. Just like pretend driving in a car. Just go for it. She has a husband. Alright. No, man. I don't think we're getting another plane because those cars are horrible. Alright, let's see if I could get another plane. So this is pretty much a get rich quick for this game. Well, what I usually do is just get in the car, just get that. But if you really want to get it really quick, you just go up for this, go for this car. I don't know why the sound isn't working. Or for the car, and if you can't find the car, you could either get this, you could either get a plane, which isn't always the best thing to do. Oh, look at that. What is our luck today? Holy cow. What?
You're lucky.
I am lucky.
Like, dude, I found it right now. I just found it. Like, no one. I've been looking forever.
Grr, no, I need to get that car. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Get in the car, get in the car, get in the car, get in the car. And I lost it. That's just great. Alright, so, alright, now I'm mad at the game now, because, wait, yeah, that car that looks like a Porsche Spider, that's the car you should be looking for. Alright, don't tell me I'm stuck here, come on, I'm stuck. Yeah, so, if you have some patience to get that one car, or you could get a speed bike, that's the second highest thing you get. So, right here, we just go up and down on this highway. That's what I usually find, and see if I can find another one. I'm overdosed. Alright, once I find another one, I'll just end the video there, but I don't know when that's gonna happen. Alright, so, yeah, I'm not gonna find it. So, I'll just do it till I find it. So, once you get towards the end of here, you just get in another car. Then you just drive back over here. Then you just put that car right there. All right, let's see if I can find another one.
Jason's at the table. I kept on seeing him look at me while he's with that other girl. Do you think he was just doing that to make me jealous? Because he was totally texting me all night last night, and I don't know if it's a booty call or not. So.
Just to let you know, my brother put this song on this playlist.
How did that girl even get in here? Do you see her? She's so short and that dress is so tacky. Who wears cheetah? It's not even summer, why?
So, yeah, I'm not gonna find another one, but I usually just straight after I start the game, just right over here. And then you just wait there. Actually, I think I'll do a video. Or I'll do a minute. No, I'll end the video here, then I'll just make another video. And I'll be right there. All right. Thanks for tuning in tonight.